Chicago Blackhawks versus Vancouver Canucks.
Look out now. A two-man advantage for 64 seconds for the Canucks. And when there's a two-man situation, that guy usually thinks that whichever team comes out of these scenarios in better shape. By his experience, and he's the most experienced coach in the league, that team usually wins the game. So Kruger is out for this draw. And is picked up by the Canucks, and Garrison takes a look. Daniel Sedin to Henrik. Garrison. Henrik Sedin. Rink wide right through the goal crease. Daniel now looks to Kessler. Dropped it, Garrison, a blast. Good toe save, rebound, Kessler, he scores!
No! Not a goal for the Vancouver Canucks.
Two-man advantage takes the lead.